Thanks, Miss Smith. And could you get me a straw? You know, I used to watch all those great kid shows on Maryland Public TV. But now that I'm older, I prefer more sophisticated programs, like Wall Street Week with my man Louis Rukeyser. Louis and the guys give good advice, so I've invested my allowance pretty well. Hey, I could be a millionaire by the year 2050, and I owe it all to my public TV, MPT. So look out, Lou. I could be taking over someday.